Ryan here. Hello, everyone. This is an episode of Mega Man 3. What should I say? I played too well. I'm going to tell you now, I suck at this game. Let me lower the volume, bro. Okay. Compared to the other ones, I suck at this game. And I'll be going by this in alphabetical order. So, Gemini Man goes first. Alright. Hold on, let me adjust my controls right quick. Because for some reason it keeps changing it. Give it a few seconds. Alright. There we go. What was introduced in Mega Man 3 is that slide, which helps you go further and faster, and it helps you get under a few obstacles faster. Also, it's one of the only ways to get through those small pathways. Alright. Slowly traversing through this area. Defeating these. Jumping, getting an extra life. Alright, going all the way to the right, waiting for Puddle Man to explode that for us. Alright. Okay. You go to the left and you get an extra life over here, you get some health. Now here, this is gonna be a problem. But these things spawn enemies as soon as you get done shooting one of them. At least right here you can slide through here and go. Make it through there, no problem. Now go up there. Alright, jump up here, destroy these. And there we go. Destroy these some more. Get the rush core out, which you get right away. Jump on it. Use the Mega Buster to destroy these. Slide. Destroy this. You'll see it right here. Alright, that's the first one. There's another one right about it here. Alright. We go down, and there's some health right there. Get the rush coil out and heal a little bit. Before we go down there, we'll need a rush coil again because without a rush marine, you can't go down there. So, you go up here and slowly. Or just get through here as fast as possible. Get the heat tank. Jump back up here. Go right. Slide. Take the hit or just avoid it, which would have helped me out. But there's our first step. A mini. A very mini. Alright. Use the rush coil again. And slowly get up here. Or you can just go on your first go. I pressed right. I was thinking that I was already down there. Let's try this again. Keep on jumping. Doesn't help that. Slow down whenever those things explode, so slide under here. Just keep making the jumps. Alright, finally. There are two E-tanks in here. Get both of them. Climb up here. Destroy these. Climb up here and destroy this. Those enemies are just like the ones from Mega Man 1. Where they jump up high. But those jump up high all the time. So, sorry for the cut. And then let's go through the boss. This is Gemini Man. He's not one of the easiest bosses in this game. But once you get his pattern down, this boss is a lot easier. A lot more easier. The reason why it's hard is in this game, if you get hit by them, and if you hit them physically, you take a lot more damage than you would if you just get hit by their projectile. I press pause and then you want. That was close. But we beat the boss and we get the Gemini phase. Alright, the next one is Hard Man. Alright, let me just go ahead and breeze through this level as fast as possible because all there is rocks. And those things down there that come up to try to hit you, but you can easily avoid those. Climb up here, get that hilt over here, slide back over here and climb up here. Now you need a rush call for this, so use it and get up there. Slide, climb up here and go back to Mega Buster. Kill this. Those enemies are very hard to dodge because as soon as you get near them, they automatically start jumping towards you. So, my advice to you is walk the other way as soon as possible. Then slide. I'll show you what I mean. Once they jump down, go right, go the opposite direction. Is automatically jumping because you know, try your best to avoid it. Just it's very hard to hit because of how it's continuously jumping and stop. Alright, so with that, we're up here. You can get an E-tank right here. Kill this enemy right here. Go up here and just slide through this. Up there spawns more beasts, but here's our first encounter with Proto Man. Of course, that happens. Alright, after you can get some health to heal, fall down. Avoid this by sliding. And now we are at the boss. Slide and avoid any interaction with this boss because this boss can take a lot of damage off of you. I struggle to avoid those. Alright, this is where we use our first E-tank. Just dodge everything and just slowly generate, let's say, take away his health, and this is gonna take a lot of damage off of me because I touched him while he was in the ground. But we're done with the boss, and now we get the hard knuckle. Okay, the next boss is Magnet Man. Alright, try your best to not let these enemies drop you down the pits. Just slowly traverse here. Make sure they do not make you fall. And here's our second encounter with Pearl. Just automatically shoot him and just take the hit right there and just keep shooting him, and eventually he'll go away like that. Now we defeat this, jump over this, and take it away, and destroy this one. But this time avoid that bullet by just farming down. Destroy these enemies. I'll just take a hit and keep going. Fall down and destroy these enemies. Get up here and slide. Alright, keep sliding. You can hold the left wall and get some health, which I'm about to do. Alright, fall down, jump. And here we go with the invisible block. Alright, that's just the first part. There you go. I forgot it was a little bit to the right too. Alright, now here's where it gets harder. Alright, you traverse through that and climb up here. Jump and destroy this. As best as you can, and not do what I just did. Alright. Jump up here if that thing doesn't suck you in. How in the world is getting me from right over here? Alright. We made it again. To get that, you have to climb that ladder down. And you slide up. Then you slide out. Alright. Try this again. Climb up here. Destroy this enemy. Try your best to destroy that missile, but it took so much health off of me. Now, here's the battle with Magnet Man. His tactic is to either shoot you with three magnets or pull you in, which in turn does a lot of damage to you. As you saw that, he touched me and did so much damage. And any type of encounter with him physically can damage you a lot more than this would. Alright, slide over here and try your best. Wait, do I have a slide on that? You can expand it if possible. The invincibility helped me out right there. Slide over here. Not the boss I struggle the most with. That goes to Shadow Man. Come on, hit him at least once while he goes. Of course, I hit him and he killed me. I seriously didn't hit him. Alright, let's try this again. But that was a horrible start. You see, you can't hit him as soon as he lands. He didn't hit me that time because of his ability. You want to get that brief moment to hit. One jump, two jump, just attack. Oh, I thought I died for a second. Oh boy, that was close. But that little bit of health helped us out. Okay, we get the magnet miss. Okay. The next boss after the next boss after Magnet Man is Needle Man. Needle Man's weakness is Gemini Man, so this is our first weakness. I'm gonna say this is the first robot master that has a weakness that we have. Okay. Slide and keep going. Alright. Just keep on sliding. Slowly defeat the enemy. Slide some more. Defeat that. Destroy it. It should respawn. It doesn't. Alright, that's good. Alright, slide and jump down here. Now, avoid these, whatever they are supposed to be. I struggle with dodging these, as you just saw. Alright. Get down here and then use the rush coil. Get the E-tank and slide over here. Hopefully one of these enemies gives us some help. Or not. An extra life would be helpful too. But no. Just wait till he comes over here and die. That's our first game mobile we're taking. I don't know. Yeah, this is probably our first. Alright, ignoring that, let's keep going. Slide, jump, down, and then slide some more, go to the right. Destroy this one as well. I'm trying to hold in the sneeze. Hold up. There. Okay. Alright, jump down. Slide and then jump down. Okay. If we do the stage race, because I died at the end. I'm doing better than I did last time, actually. That E-tank respawns too, so that's an extra E-tank that I can use for Shadow Man, because that's the hardest boss for me. Now just like that, we have another E-tank. Now hopefully this time they heal us. Or not. Alright, so a little bit of help. At least it's helpful a little bit. Alright, slide up here. Slide some more and then get to the door and Hopefully we beat Needleman this run. Alright, he shoots some needle projectiles. As well as jumping, and I can't shoot another laser until he either gets hit or when it disappears. Whatever happens first. And it doesn't help I can't press pause. Okay, he doesn't get destroyed this time, but this time he should, because I have full health now. And I think I have just enough for Gemini. Laser to destroy it. Alright, just gonna come up close and just shoot it. Yeah, shoot it again. And I don't know why I accidentally turned left. I can't press pause whenever that's shown, so. Come on, hit it. I need you to hit it. That works too. Alright. We get the needle cannon. Alright. This is where we get Rush Jet as well. Alright, at the needle man, it is the place I don't want to, the next boss I don't want to do. Because this boss caused me so much problems. Shadow Man. Okay. I'll show you whenever I get to the boss how much I struggle at this boss. It is evident that I struggle at all. Too. Okay. And here's our third appearance of the Proto Man. Our boss count. He's about to be gone in about a few more shots, and now he's gone. Go down and destroy this enemy. And these as well. Alright. Those things are there to just make it all darker. I turn off all the lights. Destroy this and then destroy this. Now you're best to not get in that explosion. Because those things take so much health from you. Destroy that, get that health. At least something gave me something. Destroy this and then fall in this pit. The only pit that you have to fall through. So far. Okay, this time we use the rush jet because this is our long corridor of enemies. And as you can see, I'm continuously jumping because rush jet does not run out as much. Keep jumping, so you can use this for a longer time than it is intended. Now, whenever I go and try to defeat Shadow Man, I'm just gonna take a dip unless I do really good this round, which ain't gonna happen, because I don't know his rhythm. Sometimes he throws it, sometimes he doesn't. I got him to half, okay, I can out here. Of course, he freaking rushes to me. I'm doing good compared to what I usually do. Jeez. I pressed pause, I was hoping he would and hit me. I should have jumped and then paused. Alright. Rita. As you can see, I'm not easy. This is not easy for me. Because that slide he does. It's not. I don't know when he does it or when he will do it. It's all random for me. So I just. I got him down to over half again. I better defeat him this time. Of course, I take two. Yes. Okay, only had to use one eating. I thought I would have to use the other one. Alright. Okay, we're good. That's taking care of one of my problems. We have the Shadow Blade. Alright, and a Rush Moon. Alright. So, next is Snake Man. His weakness is the Needle Cannon. So this is the second Robot Master that has a weakness that we have for you. I'm just gonna try my best to get through this level as fast as possible. Alright, climb up here. Big D's. And you, as you can see, you have to defeat this big frog-headed enemy. It's kind of hard to do it if you try staying on his body. But once it's big, go to the line. Destroy this. Climb up here, grab this, and grab this. Fall down. Go to the right. Slide as fast as possible. To avoid taking more damage. Climb up here and just take hit from the projectile. Climb up here. Take the right round, you get two exclamation mark place things. One may give you health, one might give you extra, you know, points for your little weapon. Alright, let's use Rush Jet a little bit. Alright, now it's not the only time we're going to be using Rush Jet in this level. That's just the first time. There's only one more time I'm going to use it. Unless I somehow lose this boss. It is way easier than the Shadow Man by a long shot. Just dodge these and then jump down and not have to redo the stage all over again. Okay. Destroying these, keep going to the right, slide, slowly slide, killing these enemies because these things can jump high, as you just saw. Destroy this, and this one, and this one. Climb back up here and deal with this enemy again. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So he takes 10 hits to defeat. Alright. Grab these two healing items. Fall down here. Okay. Keep sliding. That's the best way to get through this game. Besides not getting hit. Alright. Slide some more. Jump up here. Jump some more. Destroy this. Climb up here. destroy this. There we go. Jump up here and these enemies take so much heat now. Jump down. Avoid that. Jump up here and get this healing item. Go up. Destroy this enemy. Then get a rush gen. Because there was a little glitch at one of these that I don't trust. That's why I'm using rush jet now. It was the last one and I somehow fell down. I don't know how to explain it, but I died. It wasn't that one, it was the one before that. Alright. Let's get the needle man to move out. Slide to the gate. And now let's defeat Snake Man. Eventually, yes, defeated, and now we get the search snake. Okay, next enemy is Spark Man. His weakness is Shadow Blade. Okay. Climb up here. Try to take as little damage as possible, of course. Oh. Got some more. My question is to y'all is, do you all hear that rain outside? I'll be quiet for a second. Do you hear it? If not, that's good. Alright. Go up here. Just take the hits. That's all I know how to do because if I don't do just take the hits, I'll be there all day. Destroy this. I do need some health, so I am gonna go up there and get that. And there we go. I'm up here. Jump above these. Or you can choose to kill them as well. There are four of them. If one of them really gives you health, then good. Alright. Fall down this long and this long little fall. Try your best to pass these because these crush you to death. Find some more. Fall down. Alright. I'm gonna use the rush there because I don't feel like going through this right now. See, those things. You can't shoot them until they are completely formed. Meaning I can't do anything about them until they get fully formed. Meaning they're in the way. So, trying to avoid that. Now here is Shadow Man's move. We're gonna use this to defeat Spark Man. Alright. And with that we get his move. I think it's the Spark Shock. Spark Shock. Okay, now the last one we go through is Top Man. Alright. Top Man. More of those little enemies just say to hit and keep going. I just don't want to deal with them right now. So you can slide, go down and destroy this. Okay. Fall down here, slide, jump. Take the hit and then slide down and go this way. Up there is some health in the E-tank, I think. So I'm going to go up there and get it. But you have to deal with an enemy first. And here's the enemy. Alright, let's do Brush Jet again. There we go. Extra life and... Oh, I thought it was an E-tank. It was just some health. But I needed some health anyway, so... Good thing. And then go down and beat this cat. Alright, go down here. Slide some more. Defeat this enemy. All he does is spawn tops. Alright, and defeat the second and last kid. Or cat, whatever you want to call it. Jump up and climb this. Kill that. Jump over here. And there you go. Some more hill. Climb up here. Slide up here. Destroy these. They can sometimes give you help. Good thing for me. Now just destroy him. Slide as fast as possible. And wait for those things to come. Slowly traverse over here, and Top Man's weakness is hard walls. So, let's begin. He starts by shooting three tops and then spins one way and two the other way. I think one more hit is enough. Alright. And just like that, we defeated all the Robot Masters. We get the top spin. Alright. Now, we're gonna go through Gemini Man's first. And thankfully, Gemini Man does not have much use of the Rush Jet, so I'm just gonna use the Rush Jet to pass by this part of my computer. I'm just gonna use it because I do not wanna get insta deaths from falling into pits. A lot of slowdown, and yes, I can still get hit down up here. That's why I'm trying to do this as fast as possible to avoid getting hit, of course. Don't know how that one hit me, but whatever. Alright. As you can see, this is a lot to go through. I went through the fastest way I could. Now hold the left wall. You see there's an item right there. It could be anything. But these enemies can do you something too. So you can quickly heal or give you some healing items. Slide down here, jump down. Okay, destroy these. Hopefully they give me some health. Now, kill these. These badly placed enemies. Take that hit and again slice some more. Okay. The flash, first one is Flash Man. I think his weakness was Needle Man. this is just a homage to Mega Man 2. Tactical Flashman originally is follow you and then slow down, not slow down, but freeze the screen and then attack you with his weapon. If he hits you by running into you, he can do a lot more damage than he did in Mega Man 2. Because Mega Man 3 and taking more damage from physical attacks than, you know, attacks from far away. None of you can give me health. I'm more than one of them to do this now. Alright. Fall under here. This one and then jump down. Alright, be wary of this swing as you saw this ice fall down here. How many E-chains? I got two. I have two. Alright, this one is Bubble Man. His weakness is Spark. So, if I get hit once, I'm just gonna feel like it. Now let's use Spark Venom. Alright. And we're done with Gemini Man's part of this rematch of Mega Man 2. Alright. Next, we're gonna do Needle Man. Okay. Destroy this, and then destroy this one. Keep sliding, destroy this one. Jump up here, slide down, go down. Slide some more, slide backwards and forth, then do this. Wait right here, slide. Wait right here. Make sure you don't fall into the spikes. Keep sliding. Try your best to avoid those. Now use the rush coil to get up here. When you get up here, make sure you kill this enemy as fast as possible, of course. Shoot it with the Mega Buster and then destroy it like that. Next, you use the rush coil to get you up there. Alright, next you use Rush Jet to get that E-Tank. Now just keep jumping continuously and then there you go. Next you go back to the Mega Buster and destroy this. Or this way pass by you. Get some on Rush Pull. Now, next equip Magnet Man. Because this one's weakness is Magnet Man. The Magnet is. Alright. Try your best to avoid his attacks, but more importantly, make sure you hit him with your move. Keep sliding. And there you go. There he goes. Alright. This time I'm gonna put this song. Next, I'm gonna use Rush Jet. Rush Jet is gonna go take me all the way up here, then I'm just gonna keep jumping because I lose a lot less than I would if I wasn't continuously jumping. These jumps are keeping me from losing more because in this game, if you aren't on Rush Jet, it does not go down. So, using that little exploit to not lose as much energy. And also, you can grab items way down there if you needed. Okay. Avoid that broom and this. Alright. I know I should have just used an E-Tank, but I use an E-Tank if I was in that full health. Alright, let's go through this again. As you can see, it goes down a lot faster if I just read on ride this normal pause. So just keep continuously jumping up and down. You'll get there a lot slower, sure, but it will use a lot less sort of rush jet and return. Alright. Go up here and then you avoid this enemy. Slide. Press pause and then use the mega buster. Destroy this as fast as possible because this thing is a nuisance and you can't go to the other side unless you destroy this enemy. Come down so I can... Alright. Just keep sliding and then eventually you'll run into these and then shoot some more of these. Mega Buster in where the plus is, and there we got full health now. Wait for this to finish shooting, then get over here. And now we are at full health against this one. This one's weakness is Hot Man for some reason. That means that I have to keep pressing Hot Man's move slowly. The sad part is it's Crash Man, so. I had to get up close and do this. How in the world did I lose it that fast? I let go. Whatever. Okay. Its weakness is top spin. Wait. It didn't give me a checkpoint last time to here. Hold up. Alright. I'll take that. So far so good. Alright, it's over. And just like that, we're done with Needleman's part. Is next we do Shadow Man's. Alright, there's spikes, so you have to cautiously jump down. I say cautiously, and I still run into it. Let's try this again, shall we? For some reason, sliding and then pressing left works. Make sure you don't run into those, and get up here, making sure that you don't run into any of these spots. Okay, jump down. Wait for this to come towards you, slide under. Go down, destroy this, slide down to get here quicker. Next, come up here and platform on these. destroy this and run backwards and avoid that. I can't see anything. But there's a bottomless pit on here. And game over? Yep. Okay, let's try this again. What I don't get is why continue is not the first option. Slide, and you'll get through here a lot easier. Jump, destroy this, jump up here, do this, go down, slide some more, go down, slide, shoot this. Alright. Keep on going. Destroy that one. At least these are not invisible. Alright. How was I knew I had to jump, but I walked and I could have walked through that and gotten to it. Whatever. Of course, I lose them that many of times. Of course, that happens too. At least I get my lives back now. That was a quick rundown of the game. Alright, let's try this again. Without running into spikes. Good job so far. Jump up, destroy this, jump down, go down, slide under here, destroy this, slide some more. I have yet to make it past this screen. Maybe this time I will jump up here and up here and up here and up here. Destroy this, get some extra health, not miss out on extra life. Jump. Jump. No. I know I can do this. Lower. Fall down here. Let's try this again. Do we hit states? Get destroyed? So, what to do? Slide down here. Climb under him. Destroy this. Alright. Get back up there. So many sprites is causing slowdown. Try this again. Thank you. Okay, we fall down and there's the first boss of this rematch. Is it Metal Man? No, it's Wood Man. What are you weak to? Okay, this is gonna be horrible. Alright, try to just guess. It's a Gemini laser. No. Search safe, snake. Yes. Alright. Good thing that's over with. Next. Back to this and get some hell because I knew this was a hard boss and Mega Man 2 when it comes to taking physical damage. Besides Crash Man and Flash Man, of course. And the Dr. Wily bosses as well. Sliding over here. Now I can't cheese it as good. Oh, as I could in the other ones. Only thing I can do is just take it down here and, you know, move it there. Try to my best to die. Or just die. Try. That works too. Alright. Avoid and heal. And heal. So many free hits they can have too. It makes me really want to use Rush Chan right now. I'm serious. This is slow and tedious because you do not want to fall. Alright. I'm guessing they was assuming that you'll use this. Who wouldn't now? Okay. Is this one the Metal Man? No, it's Fire. No, Heat Man. Okay. So what is Heat Man weak to? Gemini? No. He's weak to Shadow Man. Alright, that's good. I can bet Shadow Man barely takes anything. At least I'm right there. Alright, Shadow Man. Don't know how that didn't hit, but whatever. Okay. We just scratched the surface. So, Squat Man has Metal Man. Alright. Makes sense, too. I'm just gonna use Rush Jet because there's no ladder there. And yeah. The only way you can take this thing off here is with Gemini Laser. So, of course I miss. Let's try that again. Alright. This time I've been it. Next. Let me just equip this. But why not? How does that work? Okay. Nothing can hurt you except for those spikes, so just slowly get up here and there you go. Now just use the Mega Bus to destroy this. Slide all the way over here. I'll speed that thing. Okay. I have no more health. I'm gonna say lives. And here's no man. Now, what are you weak to? Are you weak to this laser? Please be. No. You're not weak to the laser. So, what are you weak to? More man? Of course, everything's weak to hard man a little bit. Alright. Let's try this again. It's not Search Snake, it's not Swat Man, it's not Shadow Man. It's Hard Man for real? I have to keep my distance and make sure I hit him. Okay. I guess I don't have to run into him, we're good. We're not gonna get easy land this time. Continue. At least I know his weakness now. Alright. Use the rush core at the right time, which is right now. Okay, now use Gemini laser. Okay. Stay right there and then get past this area. Slowly but surely. At least they only spawn one at a time. Slide under this thing this time. This time, slowly jump up here. Okay. Slide over here. Restore these as best as possible. So that's what the time value is much. And just like that. Get hard man, move out. Weird how this thing is weak to this move. Whatever. Just stay right here and just stay the hits. I don't know how in the world am I supposed to memorize this random metal thrower. Okay. Some health right there now. You have to slowly get yourself in the right angle, not be hit by spikes. And just like that, we are down here. Let's destroy this. Jump through there. Destroy this. Don't know how in the world you're supposed to avoid that. I'd rather take that hit than that ledger. Now you could just keep spamming this. If you really want some items, I think this would spawn some. I don't know. But whatever. Now your best is reverse to this as fast as possible. So you don't get stuck, obviously. Okay, so the last one should be thinking. It's not Air Man, it's not. No boy, it's gonna be that one, okay. Yeah, you have to be weak to Gemini laser. It is Quick Man. You have to be weak to this. You are. I just took the delve so I can find out if it's weak to it or not. Alright. At least we know this one is weak to Gemini laser. Alright. Good. Good. Jumps towards you first, then throws out his boomerangs. Oh my lord, I missed. That means I gotta wait. Something that. Oh, it hit. Okay. Alright. That was not as bad as I thought it would be. Break me. Okay.
Oh no! Why did I thought we received a wise element?
Why they went out with Gamma? Really? Dang, how you spell Dr. Wily, right? Isn't it spell it with W-I-L-Y, not W-I-L-E-Y? I guess putting your eyebrows up. But a few times you need to laugh. Okay. We got a few more stages left before we beat the game. Alright. Okay. Keep going. Keep going! Get the E-Tank. Make sure you get that. Thankfully, his controls and the water is a lot better when it comes to his jump. Okay, jump up here and grab the ladder. Do you use the hard knuckle to get this up? Yep. Get the extra life because why not? Then jump up here and... I don't need hell, but I'm sure it's probably that thing in the second slot. And the last first one. And you take me all the way up there. No. How do they expect you to get that you take besides me the RJ? Whatever. Gonna use Rush Jet, I guess. Sorry for the little detour, I just need some. Because I suck at Pikmin 3. And it's specs. It's not opinion, it's specs. Alright, you climb up here. Jump. Spy. Jump. Take the hit, keep going. Keep freaking going. What's with all these? Oh my lord. There. Alright, that worked. Let's get some of this, and then let's get some of this. Alright. We fall down and whatever this thing's weak to, please be something good. It's not, of course, alright. Do I hit the turtles? Yes, I do. I'll admit one thing I like about Pac-Man 3, the main menu. Whenever you have to choose which robot master you want to be. That's my favorite, one of my favorite things. Of course. And we're done with this. It's been so long since I played Mega Man 3, that's why I thought I'd destroy that thing. Alright, now we just go straight up. Why not just start us all the way down there instead? Made more stems. Alright, I need some more rush coil, and that's not it. Okay. I went to the right route, and it took me to no extra life. Wow. Whatever. Slide under here. And obviously, this is a rush jet area. Unless I could be mistaken. Just keep running to one side, getting to that as fast as possible. Or me getting hit by a million bees. Just get the heat tank. Get the heat tank. All these E-tanks I can get too. Yeah, get these E-tanks. Make a little U-turn. Alright. Next person to beat is Yellow Devil. But this one's a lot slower. Out. Ow. Even when it's slower, I'm just still struggling this. I just took an invincibility just like that. I want to know his weakness. I'm going to find out soon. It's not Needle Man. Not Magnet Man. Please let it be Gemini. It can't hit you as long as... You see, it can't hit you long, so long as you have, like... Excuse me. It can't hit you if you're standing on a part of his body that isn't one of them square things. I don't know what they call. Okay, just get the extra line so I can say I didn't lose any. Now use Rush Jet and get through here as fast as possible because. My question is, can you destroy this? Yes, you can! Since they would be so high in the air, I didn't think they would actually be able to destroy it. Come on. It was fast. Of course. Beast come up and say, nope. Get some of that help right there. Get some of that help. Yeah, basically this place can only be traversed with Rush Jet, so... Yeah, a lot of Rush Jet is used in this game. Believe it or not. If it can be traversed without the Rush Jet, I don't even want to find out how I'm supposed to do that. All them spikes and jumps and cringy jumps that you gotta make. Then the bees don't help because they trying to knock you back. Okay, let's see how far I can get without struggle. That's one jump, that's two, that's three, that's four, that's jump. Bees, you're gonna do not even help right now. Or you can just... What do they even do after that you did? They just, you know, fly around, go off screen or something? No. They just hang around acting like you've been alive. Alright. I have no lives left, right? Okay. Of course they make Mega Man 3 a throwback to the first two games. Okay. Try to rush that. Hopefully it kill. Destroy that fast as you can. Jump and jump. Come on. Is that an extra life they just gave me? I don't need lives right now, I need more Rush Jet, that's what I need. I need more Rush Jet availability. Why not give me... If it's Spartan, I'd be like, well, that's paying a homage. Just stand right here and just jump. When you need to. Still hasn't gotten any easier with the dodging this. Yes, it's slower. I'll admit that. Still doesn't make it any easier as a boss. So it's not weak to freaking electric, you know. First game it is. How many E-tanks are? Oh god. I can expend them. Alright. What are you weak to? Why'd you have to bring this thing back? Out of all things I miss in Mega Man 1, I miss freaking nothing of it. Like, nothing. Oh god, it's way too hard, man. Oh Jesus. This is why I say it's faster. This didn't happen to Mega Man 1, I wish it did. Yeah, I'm just gonna cheese this, I don't got time for this. Alright. Hurry up and go from side to side already. No. Yeah, these two things came in handy. I'm just gonna go with that. Alright, that thing's done. Thankfully. Thankfully. Everything's weak to one man, basically. Jeez. Next. There's gotta be a way to heal. This no. Thank you. But they want you to go to the right, huh? Yep. But I can't. Destroy these and then jump. Jump. Oh my lord. Alright. Get that E-tank. Of course. Then just use the rush coil. Now, ow. I can't see anything. Get an extra life. Just take the hit and keep going. Now I'm just gonna recharge some of the power, man. Okay, what was the point in this? Enemy being right there. Whatever. Slide under that. Climb up here. Okay, slowly get up here. Isn't this where the Mega Man clothes come back? What not? If it is, then I'm ready. Because the weakness they have is Top Man. It is. So the first thing I gotta do is get up there as fast as possible. Just like that, we've been done with the first, second, third, whatever boss this is. Only the Mega Man clone gym in Mega Man 1 was weak to something. That would've helped. Okay, I'm just gonna slowly do it. Okay, and with this, I'm gonna heal my rush jet because obviously easy. And here's these weird enemies that just go crash at you. Just take his front projectile. Keep going. All these things gave me were heavy as hell. Alright. Need some rush jet. Of course I get the first jump, no problem. Okay, now I'll just off screen that thing and then. Alright. I'll go down as fast as possible. Now this is. Is this the area where everything has a weakness? Yep. Alright. Alright. So this is where we beat the Robot Masters again. This one is Needle Man. So bring out Gemini later. Yay. I wish he didn't jump. Doesn't make the boss any eat. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Just kill me. Okay. That's better. Full health, no problems. Alright. Let's thing as high as you can jump. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Good job. Next boss. This one is Magnet Man, Squat Man. Okay. We're at full health now. Now next one is Gemini Man. I don't know your weakness, to be honest with you. Alright, is it Star Snake, maybe? Yes, it is. Good guesses by me. Cause I was like, nothing else would be. Hold on a second. Alright. Hard Man, what are you weak to? Magnet Man. Okay, that went well. Alright. Next is Top Man. I like how they're right next to each other. One of them is weak to the one is weak to the other. That's what I'm saying. This mean it's not Mega Man. Yeah, here's what Mega Man without an arm. Okay. Something has to be weak to Mega Man, is it? Not you. Alright. This is Top Man. Alright. Wonderful. What is that? Even if I have his weakness, I still struggle with him. I feel great about that. Wow, I like how one's on top of the other one. That means one is weaker than the other one, basically. Whenever one is on top of the other, that means that one is weaker than the one that's below it. That's a lie. Magnet Man was weak to this move. So who's above you, though? It has to be the one that's weak to Needle Man, which is I don't remember. Snake Man. Alright. I'd rather deal with Snake Man a million times over Gemini is easier compared to Shadow Man. Oh my god. Shadow Man is the hardest one to start with. So that's one thing you don't do when you play Mega Man 3. Don't start with Shadow Man. Just don't. You don't want to shoot yourself in the foot already when you just started the game. I'm just gonna give it one shot, and if I don't get it this time, then be gone with you, my young child. Be gone with you, I do not need you anymore. I have raised you when you were little, whatever. Come on. When little health left, that little bit of health left. Like I said, I struggle with that. If I press stay select, I would have had to do this all over. Alright, time to just take the hits and keep going. They gave me an E-Tank, that would be worse right now. Alright, now just take the hits. Jesus, slow down. Little man, come on. Hi, little man. How you doing, little man? Trying to just kill me right quick so I can use full health so this cannot be a problem. Alright, now we can do this. That's one. That's two. No, boy. Oh, jeez. Oh, my lord. Alright. Somehow, some way that hit. Come on. I wish you locked in on the enemy so I can not have struggles with this. Next one. I should just start with the hardest one first, but no. That would be a disaster. Okay, smart man. Just take the hit and die. Thank you. That went well. Next. This ain't Spark Man, I know that. It's Snake Man. Okay. Of course it'd be the Narcissist to be weak to snakes. Okay, this one is Hard Man, so Omega. Okay. At least I know I'll beat him. That's about it. If I went to Shadow Man this, I might as well just shoot myself in the foot because that ain't gonna happen. Next is Smart Man, excuse me. Save the worst one for last year. Jeez. Now if Needle Man's move was diagonal and whatnot, they would be talking about Needle Man. Yeah. I'm just gonna take a death right quick. Of course I do good whenever I'm gonna die. I kill myself eventually, okay. I'm doing great, what in the world? I was doing great. Okay. Top Man. For some reason it's just weak nippy ass. So for some reason I can't ever kill him with it. But for once, I finally did. Okay, it goes to the right. So I can heal on any move I can. I don't know what this thing leads to, but I was told that this there's a lot of bosses at the end of this game that's weak to Top Man. So let's try Top Man. At least this is a stage now. Alright. You can't even tell what you need to recharge. The only thing that's helping you know that is your health. Oh god. Please be some more, thank you. Thank you, gang. You actually knew what I needed. Four pieces of that. Alright, this is... Oh, yeah, it's weak to the heart. All those things respawn. But yeah, that little cannon down there is weak to hard man. Really. I came in with four. Now I don't have it. They really nerfed this move. Now, I was told that this thing needs this too, but I couldn't get to it. I'll take the game over because I get everything gets refilled now. But it's not be those. Just give me E-tanks. Really. Okay. Instead of giving me E-tanks, they gave me horrible. Speed up. How do something that don't exist anymore shoot? I can't question anything because this is a mode game. Things happen. Mega Man. Freaking. What in the world? I know you weak to harm, man, but jeez. God, my. That ain't it. You think it is, but it ain't. Okay, they do give you E-tanks here. All these sprites on at once. What's up there, though? What do they have all the way up there that you can't get? Seriously. Did they just make this map so you... Alright, I was told that this kind of boss has a weakness of top spin. Actually, oh. Of course. use this. Can't use this. Can't use this. It's only hard, man. Can't use this. But it's too short of a freaking shot. Can't use this. Can't use this. Wait, what? Okay. 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 Now this thing is with the top square. And there we go. The Anime Man 3. That's the Anime Man 3. Have a good day. Goodbye.